once again too lazy to type. So I am going to do this again. I have to finish doing the screenshots, and I am going to fix the screen read. It's just the screen record is not recording right because it's meant for the phone, the app, and I have it on the Chromebook. I'm recording it, so it's like phone recording and squishing it up. So I'm going to redo this. So yeah, I'm going to add the blur at the end and stuff. I have to finish the screenshot.